coming together first through the hatches, Marcus Wandt and Alper Gezeravcı'yı of Sweden and Turkey, respectively, being greeted by the crew of Expedition 70. The two are followed by Walter Villadey, pilot of the Dragon Freedom. Last coming into the International Space Station, Commander Michael Lopez Alegria. 11 crew members representing 7 nations now on board the International Space Station.